how good it is when the family of God dwells together in spirit, in faith and unity. He's fine.